Hey there, welcome to another episode of Chess King. In my last video, I promised you that I would show you a few things about pawn structure. So, let's begin. Now, before telling you about pawn structure, let me tell you a few things about pawn promotion. Now, what is pawn promotion? This happens when a pawn reaches the end of the board. Then it gets promoted to other pieces like the queen, the bishop, the knight, the rook, but it cannot be promoted into the king. So, see here, I have arranged the board as if it is in the middle of a game. The pawn here is about to get promoted. So let's see how it gets promoted. Here, the pawn has reached the end of the board. Since I have no extra queens to show you how the pawn gets converted to queen, I'm going to show you by promoting it with as a knight. Here. Now, the knight will play in place of the pawn and the game will continue. Now, let me show you a pawn structure. This structure is known as the pawn chain. This is a very strong structure. This front pawn is the strongest pawn in the structure and this pawn is the weakest pawn. We want our pawn structure going in the direction of the king. The pawn structure can be broken by eating the last pawn. This pawn structure is known as the double pawn. The double pawn is not as strong as the pawn chain, but still it is very useful. It covers a lot of squares. It covers here, and here. It covers a total of 5 squares, but it has a lot of weakness. This pawn can be eaten by the opposition. It is not protected by any other pawn. This pawn can also be eaten. And this pawn is known as stuck in traffic. This is because this pawn is in front of it and cannot move unless this pawn moves. This pawn is known as the isolated pawn. It is a very unfavorable pawn structure. It can be considered a weakness. There is no piece to protect here. We need another bigger pieces or pawns to babysit this pawn. This pawn can be easily targeted by the black pieces. This is known as the double isolated pawn. It is the most unfavorable pawn structure. Here, both these pieces are left unprotected and this piece is considered stuck in traffic because it cannot move unless this piece is moved. This type of pawn structure should be best avoided. This pawn is known as the pass pawn. It means that it has passed all the opponent's defenses and is on its way to get promoted. So, it is imperative that we babysit this pawn so that it does not get eaten and can get promoted into queen or any other pieces. This is all for today. Thank you for watching my video. For any suggestions, reach out to me at kidsunfold@gmail.com. Happy playing!